Nine eyes of greetings, name of the mighty king, and I play by the king of Zion. I bring an iron staff because I know responsibility to dreadlocks. Yes!
Sunset Boulevard, Johannesburg would be Miami. Somalia like New York with the most pretty light. The toughest pretty can. Every New Year, the African Times Square lock up. Imagine Lagos like Las Vegas. The ballers, them a ball. Angola like Atlanta. A fear plane take off. Bush Gardens in a Mali. Chicago in a Chad. Magic Kingdom in a Egypt. Little Delta in Sudan. The Congo like Colorado, Fort Knox in Agyaban. People living in Morocco like the state of Oregon. Algeria warmer than Arizona, bring your sun lotion. Early morning class of yoga on the beach in Senegal. Ethiopia, the capital, be the congregation. And guess how I belong, a day the king come from.
I can see us all in limos, that you want a limo.
Basquiat portraits, pinky rings, realistic princesses, heiresses, bunch of kings and queens. Plus, I picture fortunes for kids out in Port-au-Prince. Powerless, they not allowed to fit, but not about to slip. Vision promised land with fashion like Madison Ave, Manhattan, Saks Fifth Avenue, Rodeo. Relaxing, popping labels, promised lands, no fables. This where the truth's told. Use them two holes above your nose to see the proof, yo. Imagine a contraption that could take us back. The world was run by black men. Back to the future, anything could happen. If these are the last days and 100-foot waves come crashing down, I get some hash, some pounds. Pass around some bud and watch the flood. Can't stop apocalypse. My synopsis is catastrophic. If satellites is causing earthquakes, will we survive it? Honestly, man, it's the sign of the times and the times at hand.
There's a lot of work to be done. Who got in the promise land? Yeah, talking about the promised land. Oh God, take me to the promised land.
Work to be done, oh gosh, in the promised land.